Right now, Pueblo police continue to look for answers after a man was killed in the city 3 years ago this week. It happened on October 7th of 2021. Rudy Baca was shot and killed in an alley north of East 3rd Street. Another man was shot several times and taken to the hospital. No arrests have been made. Anyone with information is asked to call Pueblo police or Pueblo Crime Stoppers to remain anonymous.